Hey, get your hands off him. What the hell are you doing?
Whoa, relax there, stud. I'm not here to hurt anyone. Well, I guess I should, but I just can't. He's so innocent looking after all.
Who the hell are you? And what the fuck are you doing in the middle of the road?
The name is Gabriel. It's nice to finally meet you, Jack. I've been following your work for a while now, and I have to say, I'm really impressed.
You work for the Bureau or the agency?
No, you silly man. Let's just say I work for the real Big Brother, the man upstairs. You know, the true keeper of the law.
Get your hands up and step away from the boy.
Ha! You boys with your silly guns. I was going to kill you both, but there was something in his eyes. I saw a glimmer of hope there. Don't worry. We will meet again soon.
You all right? You feel strange or anything? Yeah. It looks like there's some new players. We really need to keep our head in the game. I think the town is behind these trees here. Someone's gonna find this bus soon, and we should try to avoid any suspicion. Speaking of suspicion, we really should take a step back with the killing. We need to keep a lower profile while we're trying to figure out a way to open these seals. Now, I've been reading on the subject a lot lately, and I think I got an idea about how we should go about this. Now, I'll show you some of the literature once we get to my apartment. I think we can get across around there. You can do this jump, right? And if we can climb this, we should see the path again. Figured I'd find you here. Let me know if you have any problems. Ah, shit. I think we need a little help here, son. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can use the tree over there to climb over. Are you able to bring that down? I've seen you use those abilities before. was interesting, to say the least. Come on, son. Home sweet home. Let's take the path down there.